Ito lang naman ang ref na may wifi eh, no? Tingnan. So connect namin siya sa wifi namin.
May YouTube ang ref namin.
Tada! We got the goods! So the Just Woke Up vlogs continue, and in today's episode, guys, we will be doing a refrigerator tour because we bought a new fridge. So this, pakita ko lang sa inyo, is the new Samsung Smart Ref 2020. It looks so kick-ass. It has a screen. Let's go. So as you guys can see, this is the new Samsung Smart Ref. We actually have to fix this cabinet para pumasok siya paloob. This one is a digital inverter, has a 10-year warranty, dispense water and dispense ice, and it has this massive Android tablet that I'm currently working on setting up. Pumbuksan mo siya, para siyang French open type of door. Ganyan kadaming space. So lalagyan natin ng laman yan dahan-dahan.
May YouTube ang ref namin. Sangka pa, di ba? May YouTube ang ref namin. Play natin para makita natin yung speakers. So, ito.
There you go.
Hi!
Here you go. Oy, Carla here. Welcome to the vlog in today's episode. Speaker siya. So, ito speaker. So, may speakers talaga siya. So, this obviously isn't like a full review, but para lang makita ninyo, so you can customize this, which is like your family board. So, you can put pictures of your family, your cats, your loved ones. You can put like a scheduler. Pwede ka maglagay ng memos. You can draw like a whiteboard to it. You flip it once, you have a variety of apps. You have Spotify, you have TuneIn, you have Smart View para makita mo yung mga nasa loob ng ref mo. Do YouTube, which we have over here. Tas maganda yung speakers niya, as I showed you guys earlier. If you move over here, you have your meal planner. So you can actually set and plan kung ano yung kakainin ninyo on a day-to-day basis so that it is easier, mas madaling magplano. Diba? And you can send the shopping list to your phone. So if you're going to grocery, kayang-kaya. So yan, may shopping list. Tapos may smart recipes app din dito. Buksan natin siya, tingnan natin. So it actually gives you ideas of what it is that you want can cook. You have a calendar, you have the whiteboard, and of course you have the fridge manager over here. So overall, it looks to be like a very fun smart ref. So dahan-dahan na namin ito lalagyan ng laman. Tapos papakita ko sa inyo. Pagkatapos na puno na namin siya, anong laman ng initial ref namin dahil walang laman ngayon. So guys, wala akong kalam-alam on how to properly put food inside the fridge, but we will try to attempt to make something out of the madness. So, lagyan na natin siya. So, pakita ko lang sa inyo guys what the organization of the ref. Wala pa siya masyadong laman ah. So, dito, nandito lahat ng beef. So we have steaks that I ordered. Marami-rami, hindi pa namin nakakain. So dito dapat lahat ng beef namin. Pagdating dito, fish. Ha! Nag-iisang fish. Dapat yata kumain kami ng isda. Dito naman chicken. Obvious naman na sobrang hilig namin sa chicken. By the way, this is one of my favorite. Nakukuha namin to from Healthy Options. Organic free-range chicken. Sobrang sarap nito. Kahit anong klaseng luto, sobrang panalo. So we have chicken breast over here. Dito naman is the pork. And assorted, pati yung hot dog. And we have some vegetables over here that we also got from Healthy Options. So yun, nung tinanggal namin yung pagkain sa lumang ref, ang dami na palang expired. So there were so many stuff na hindi na pala pwede lutuin, hindi pwede kainin. So it's a good experience na rin trying to eventually organize like the ref. So tingnan natin yung isang side. This side of the ref, wala pa masyado laman. So we'll have to put, but for now, we have some cold cuts. We have the medicine of the wifey. We have butter. We have some random stuff, and then we have an egg tray. So eventually, dahan-dahan, mapupuno namin yan. Pero so far, that is the Samsung Smart Ref. Sobrang nakakaaliw pala magbukas ng ref at mag-reorganize ng ref. Kasi dati, parang tambaka lang ng tambaka. But it's different when you try to edit and actually put stuff inside. So, yun! Panalo! Okay, pare, kamusta? Dusty! Dusty, say hi to the vlog. Guys, the merch of Dusty drops March 31 on our Lazada shop, Project 721. So make sure to support Dusty shirt. Actually, we are going to work with a charity organization. Talaga, hinampas mo ko ng... We are going to work with a charity that will support pets and cats. No? So we'll be announcing that very soon. But shout out to Francis Bonivy of Bonivy Cattery for partnering with us and working on this initiative. So yun si Dusty. Ang cute, cute, cute! Guys, March 31, Dusty shirts. Watch out for it. Pasensya na talaga sa buhok ko, ah. Sabi ko nga sa inyo, just woke up vlog. But anyway, so one of the things that my wife and I do is every time we travel, she makes it a point to buy magnets of the countries that we visit so that we can put it on our fridge wall. So kinabit lang niya lahat ng mga magnets ng mga napuntahan namin mga countries. So isa-isa lang natin very quickly. We have over here Korea, pero hindi ako nakasama sa Korea, eh. Si Mrs. lang yan. We have Osaka, nakapunta na ako dyan. New York, si Mrs. lang yan, hindi ako kasama dyan. Spain, yan, kasama ako dyan. Barcelona, kasama ako dyan. San Francisco, kasama ako dyan. Canada, di pa ako nakapunta Canada, si Mrs. yan. New Zealand, kaming dalawa yan. Hong Kong ba ito, babe?
Yeah.
Hong Kong, pareho kami dyan. Kasama namin sila, ano? Colin at Ison, di ba? This one is Spain din.
Yeah.
This one is Spain, California, Napa Valley. Spain, Madrid yata ito eh. Hindi, Barcelona yan. Yung flag is Catalonia. This is Madrid. Montserrat in Barcelona, one of the most beautiful places you will ever find. We were in Paris for a day. Alala mo yun, 24 hours. Tapos, this one is si Mrs. nag-Sapporo siya with sila Alvin, di ba?
Yeah,
so, shout-out kay Alvin El Chico, kay Dale, kay Julius. This one is Hong Kong. Kasama ako dyan. Hindi ako kasama dito.
Si Ina ang gulong din.
Dito, kasama mo dyan. Dito, Ina. Ito, ano to?
Spain din yan. Spain. We got a lot from Spain.
This is, kasi madalas kami sa Spain, yeah. Di ba? Before. This is Paris. Our 24 hours. I can't see this one. This
is Salubong lang Australia.
Australia. Di pa ako nakapunta dyan. Amsterdam? Stopover?
Stopover.
I don't think that really counts, but okay.
No,
okay, this is also Spain. Malaysia. Scott, you were...
Hindi, ano yan? Pasalubong.
Okay, ako di pa ako nakapunta dyan. Japan. And of course, this one is New York. Di pa ako nakapunta dyan. Tsaka Hong Kong. So yun, some of the countries. So shout out to Fiona from Greece. So, yun, gina. Tapos meron kami dito mga pictures namin. Lalang, pakita ko lang sa inyo. So, one of the most fun things to do is to always personalize your riff, di ba? Medyo magulo pa yung sides, di ba? Pangit pa, lalagyan namin ng painting dyan. Tapos siguro ito, ayusin namin. Pero overall, very happy experience putting and unboxing this riff together. Panalo! Winner! Shout out to Samsung Philippines and Evia All Digital. Love you! Finger heart. Let me know what you guys think of the ref in the comment section down below. So that's the Samsung Smart Ref. So at this point in the vlog, I'll be heading on over to Yolo, Manila. Very quickly lang to pick up some new Jordan 3s. I won't unbox it in this episode yet. Baka sa next vlog yon. But sama ko lang kayo sa car. I'll probably buy food also with the wife. So kwentuhan lang tayo sa kotse. By the way, this is the new hooded sweatshirt collaboration between Sneak Attack and my brand, Project 721. So, Sneak Attack, Project 721. So, hindi siya yung sobrang kapal na hoodie kasi I know and we know na mainit sa Pilipinas. So, medyo pa summer na. So, it didn't make sense to release like a super thick hoodie. So, this is more of a sweatshirt. Medyo manipis yung tela niya. Sobrang komportable siya na pwede mo pa rin suotin even if it is not, you know, super cold. So, the hood also is structured so that pag nandiyan sa likod, hindi pangit tingnan. Na actually, sobrang cute niya. Tapos may streak of orange din siya kasi alam niyo naman ang ating brand colors, diba? Black, orange. So, yun. So, cute, cool talaga. Of course, you have the logo Sneak Attack over here. Project 721 over here. So, yun, guys. Make sure to check this out. This will be dropping April 15 together with the other pieces of the collection which I will show you in another vlog. By the way, may ganyan din siya. May parang butas kung gusto mong ganyan. Ang cute talaga. Sobrang tonto ako dito. Anyway, so I'll bring you guys along with me. Tara! What's up? Okay, so we're here with the lovely wife. Oh, babe, plug mo naman yung latest episode ninyo. Ano ba yung topic ninyo?
Ayan, kung gusto nyo matutunan kung paano makakaltas ng 1,000 pesos from your kuryente bill, ayan. Mm-hmm. Tune in lang sa Kaasenso with Gerard and Mitch. Subscribe kayo. Napakagandang episode.
Yes, link down below, guys. At this point in the vlog, guys, we'll just drop by. Ikota, drive by lang kami ng Green Hills kasi gusto ko lang tingnan from afar ang aming bagong shop na binubuo na namin. Then we'll pick up the goods over at Yolo, Manila. Then bili kami ng siomai. Siomai ba tayo?
Yeah.
Siomai break. We're here at Yolo, Manila. So I'm just picking up the shoes that I mentioned to you guys that I'm thinking of buying. But I won't show that particular sneaker yet kasi I'll unbox it in a separate episode. But I will show you a couple of sneakers that are interesting that are available here in their shop. So this one I've had my eye on ever since it was announced. You guys know that I absolutely love the Yeezy 700 V2 Static. And this is like a really nice version of that. Parang they said that it was exactly the same, but if you hold it in hand and compare it with the V2 Statics, you can really see the difference. So yeah,
really want this one. Fortunately, they still don't have it in my size, but yeah, when they do, I'll get it. All right, if you guys are looking for an affordable pair of the Jordan 4s, this one is used, 33,000. It's US 9.5 women. So, not bad for the price. So, you have the Air Max clot over here. So, this one has a transparent like toe box. So, you have probably have to think about what socks you'll wear. And the side panels are also kind of transparent. Really nice detailing with the embroidery here at the back of the leather of the heel. And then, really colorful outsole. Not a bad shoe, but yeah, medyo challenging siya to wear with that color. But hey, if this is your thing, it's available here. This one they're selling for 15,000. So this one, of course, you have the Jordan 3 in a really nice blue color. So let me know if you guys think I should buy this. Hit the comments if you think it's worth copying or not. Ta-da! We got the goods! Two pairs of kicks from YOLO Manila. Oh, hey, so we're back here in the condo. So I'll show you one of the sneakers that I bought. And then we'll end the vlog there.
Lang merienda namin, guys. So meron kami dito yung beef wonton noodles. Ay, ito yung wonton noodles, walang beef, ng Chowking. And of course, we have our shomai over here na steamed. Oh, you know. Sa totoo lang pagdating sa shomai, Kowloon House pa rin ako eh. Pero pwede na to, at least katabi namin, di ba? So this one though is my favorite merienda, yung ano nila, yung wonton noodle. Sobrang sarap. And you can also order it in this bigger size. So this is large. So kain!
To wrap up the vlog, as promised, I will be unboxing a pair of sneakers that I bought. This one I actually got for just 2,500 pesos. So one of the more affordable, cheaper sneakers that I've bought in a long time. So this is from the brand Reebok. And the official name of this one is Shaq Attack size 13. So this is pre-owned, used, pero mura eh. So nabili ko na.
Shout out nga pala kay Rai Ikatar, the Reebok guy from the Philippines. He's one of the most passionate fans of the Reebok brand dito sa Pinas. So buksan natin siya. You have the Reebok tissue paper and then ba-bam, you know. Yan ang classic Shaq, guys. That is the classic sneaker of Shaquille O'Neal. Kita mo yan yung dunk niya nung nabasag yata yung rim, if I remember correctly, yung glass ng rim. And you have the Orlando colors, Orlando Magic colors, which I remember him more. I don't know more. I remember, of course, the Lakers. Pero I remember watching him together with Penny Hardaway when he was still playing for the Orlando Magic. And kalaban pa nila nun si Jordan. So, wala lang, nakakaliw lang. I mean, it was just kind of like an irresistible deal kasi at 2,500, I just felt that it was a nice sneaker to buy. So, I actually bought another sneaker. Teka, balik natin to.
So, I actually bought another sneaker, but that one will be for tomorrow's vlog. I'll also do a quick on-feet of this one. Talaga nahulog. Tomorrow. So, if you guys want to see the other sneaker that I bought, as well as the on-feet of this Reebok Shaq Attack shoe, tune in tomorrow's vlog, okay? And with that said, that actually wraps up this video for today. I hope you guys are doing fine. Talagang nahuhulog yung sapatos eh. Teka, laglag muna dyan. Yan. I hope you guys are doing fine. As usual, this is Carlo signing out. Peace, God bless, what's up? Boom. O nga pala, alam ko sinabi kong tapos na, pero paalala ko lang sa inyo, we're doing two giveaways. We're giving away a Realme Smart TV as well as Yeezy. So if you guys haven't joined the raffles for both yet, the link to both raffles are linked down below. So, toto, tatapos na talaga. Peace, God bless, what's up, boom.